Listen to the story now. After the job in the city.